Brazilian Portuguese pronunciation guide. Consonants K, W, and Y. Now it's time to take a look at the consonants K, W, E, Y. In the first video of this series, I told you that Portuguese and English have the same alphabet. But that similarity started to happen only with the Portuguese orthographic reform in 2009. Before that, K, W, and Y were considered foreign letters. That's why most of the time we see them in specific cases, such as measurement symbols, foreign words, and names. Now I'm going to show you some examples, and don't worry because the pronunciation is the same as in English. In measurement symbols, we have km, kilometro, w for what, foreign words, kit, workshop, yoga. Note how Brazilians pronounce these words. We say kit, not kit. We say workshop, not workshop. These words have the same meaning in Portuguese. Now some names. Carla, Wellington, Yara. Do you see? We pronounce them the same way as in English. Carla, Wellington, Yara. This lesson was quite short, but in the next one, we will see the consonants B, F, M, N, P, and K. Até lá!